to some of our sponsors this evening for helping us out. The Pioneer Heating and Cooling Incorporated, just a little bit about them. Pioneer Heating and Cooling is a family-run business that has been in the Pioneer Valley for 26 years. They offer sales, service, and maintenance of heating and AC equipment. They install and service gas, oil, and electric heat pump systems, including ductless mini splits. They also do duct work, so we want to thank them. Also, Steve and Marty Barrett, they support the music and the arts, so go Hawks. Mary and David Sherrill, Timothy Patrick, I always got to put the at the beginning, the Timothy Patrick Merritt Memorial Golf Tournament. It's in memory of Tim Merritt. We offer a scholarship to a Frontier student with funds from the tournament in July, and all are welcome to join. The Modesto family, we also want to thank them. And then finally, we do have a note. For those of you who usually tune into the FRS Telethon every year, our annual telethon, you may remember Roby Bones, who puts on quite a show. He has performed with us in every single telethon so far. Unfortunately, he cannot be with us tonight because he is recovering from a car accident. So we want to wish him the best. And for those of you who are here in the audience, in the auditorium, there is a card out in the back for you to sign if you wish to. Also, we want to thank our sponsors, the Greenfield Cooperative Bank and Holiday Pizza, who are sponsoring this part of the program. Just remember, folks, funds that we raise tonight are helped to pay for student travel and participation in exciting and enriching musical performances, events. They also bring in guest educators, and every year, students in financial need receive scholarships to participate in these experiences using the money that we raised tonight. Last year, we helped complete the purchase and installation of the brand new stage curtains that you will see here, and those funds went to that as well. As you can see now, we have our next performance group coming onto the stage. They are the Hartt Brass Quintet. And they're a group of undergraduate and graduate musicians from the Hartt School of Music. They perform throughout the Hartford area and Greater Connecticut, in addition to performing at the Hartt School. They also do, and this is a list of festivities, they do wedding ceremonies, graduations, church services, performances at colleges, retirement homes, and more. Quinceañeras, bat mitzvahs, anything you got, they'll do. Okay. Also, we want to introduce the members to you, so if we could get a shot of the quintet right now, and if you'll just raise your hands as I mention your name, please. Lauren Holthauser on the trumpet. We have Cassandra Cardarelli on the horn. If I get your name wrong, I'm sorry. Rory Mosher on the trombone. Hey. And Casey Stringer on the tuba. Now, I saved this last one because he's up here, and he's somebody who is near and dear to my heart. He's like my uncle's cousin's second former roommate, whatever. Phelan Koski, whose hair is on point tonight, he will be playing the trumpet. Welcome back, Phelan. It's good to see you. Tonight's performance will feature three movements from Enrique Crespo's work, Sweet Americana. The first one will be Ragtime, which is from the United States. The fourth movement, is that correct? Fourth movement, is that the way to say it? Okay. The Zamba Gaucha from Argentina. And the third movement, the Vals Peruano from Peru. So without further ado, please welcome the Hartt Brass Quintet. Thank you. the Hartt Brass Quintet, returning alumni Phelan Koski. I see if I may embarrass Phelan a little. One of my favorite memories is I also had the honor of directing Phelan in the drama club, which is now the Frontier Theater Ensemble. And it was always a fight between, does he have play rehearsal or does he have practice for the Frontier Band? So, yeah, thank you, Phelan. Wonderful to have you back. Thank you all. One more hand. Thank you. Again, we want to thank Pioneer Heating and Cooling, Steve and Marty Barrett, Mary and David Sherrill, the Timothy Patrick Merritt Memorial Golf Tournament, and the Modesto family. Before, we mentioned Roby Bones, who is at home and is healing up after a car accident, one of the staples of the FRS Telethon. Another staple of our FRS Telethon has got to be TJ Conroy. And we want to welcome him again. He's been a professional musician for 40 years, performing all over the valley and beyond, playing to a wide variety of audiences. He recently performed in Brooklyn, New York at Cancer Can't Kill Love. He's got quite a few different live performances coming up around the valley. So he will be performing with his band TJ and the Peepers at these upcoming shows. On November 17th, you can catch them at the Tree Lighting with Santa at Yankee Candle Village. On December 8th at Yankee Candle Village for Girls Night Out. December 16th at Champney's Tavern, you can dig out your ugly sweaters for Ugly Sweater Night. And I'm sure, TJ, you've got your ugly sweater ready to go? Not really? Okay. You have time to buy one, I guess, right? Or knit one. December 17th at Yankee Candle Village for the Holiday Wonderland. And if you would like more information about Mr. Conroy, you can go to his website, tjconroy.com. And you can also like and follow him at follow TJ and the Peepers on Facebook. So once again, here he is. We want to say a big thank you to TJ Conroy. Let's give him a hand.
Even the old folks never knew why they call it like they do. I was wondering since the age of two down on Copper Line, Copperhead, Copper Beach, Copper Kettles hitting satellites, Copper Coal, Copper Georgia Peach down on Copper Line. It's half a mile on the Morgan Creek. I'm only never for the end of down on Copper Line. Take me down on Copper Line. Warm summer night on the Copper Line. Slip away past supper time. Wood smoke and moonshine down on Copper Line. One time I saw my daddy dance, watching moving like a man in a trance. He brought it back from the floor in France down on Copper Line. The branch water and tomato wine, creosote and turpentine. Summer match and new moonshine down on Copper Line. Take me down. First kiss ever I took, like a page from a romance book. Sky opened and the earth shook down on Copper Line, down on Copper Line. I took a ball from a windy high. I only knew how to tight, and paid for love enough to last all night down on Copper Line. Day breaks and the boy wakes up and the dawn barks and the birds sing and sap rises and the angels sigh. try to go back as if I could. It was all spec house and plywood, torn up good town on top of line. Doesn't come as a surprise to me, it doesn't touch my memory. Man, I'm lifting up, rising free down on top of line. It's up a mile on the Moreau Creek, I'm leaning heavy on the underbreed. Hercules and a hog nose stake down on copper line. Take me down on copper line. Take me down on copper line. Take me down on copper line.
So much. Thanks to Mr. Sherrill for asking me to keep coming back here. I must be doing something right, maybe.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know. Well, I'm free too, so that's so nice to see you all tonight. Thanks for hanging out. That brass band that was on before me, they were really good.
Yeah.
Frontier alum, right? Music program.
Oh yeah.
That's pretty cool. Lots of alum that attended Frontier that went through the music program, playing in the local music scene here. They're school teachers, music teachers. Some of them are out in LA performing, some in New York City performing, all from the Frontier Music Program. So that's pretty cool. I'm gonna do one more song for you and then I'm gonna say goodbye. This is a Christmas song. This is by Dave Barnes. Christmas Day.
Conroy. Looks like just about now we have over $1,700 raised. Thank you for everybody who is calling in, or I should say sending in their donations. If you want to make a pledge, do so online by filling out the Google form and then paying through the new school system. It's called Parent Square. Find the link on the Frontier Regional School homepage. Also, use the hashtag FRS Telethon on social media to help spread the word. Our keynote sponsors for this evening, Pioneer Heating and Cooling, the Timothy Patrick Merritt Memorial Golf Tournament, the Modesto family, Mary and David Sherrill, and Steve and Marty Barrett. We also want to thank Greenfield Cooperative Bank for their help, and also the Conway Inn for this hour. And a big thank you, I should say, to FCAT, who is filming tonight, and all their crew doing a great job. Now, please join me in welcoming the Secondary Messengers Jazz Quintet. Yes, please give them a hand. I mean, it's wonderful to have so many people at home, but it's also wonderful to have an audience here in the auditorium to give them the appreciation that they deserve. We want to talk a little bit about the Messengers. They're dedicated to promoting music composed by members of the influential ensembles of Art Blakey and the Jazz Messengers, recorded from the early 50s to the late 80s. The group is now in its seventh year. Current members of the band, who all have decades of performance experience in the Pioneer Valley and beyond, are. And if we could get a shot of them, and when I announce your name, if you could just give us a little wave. Drummer Bill Matthews of Sunderland is a professor of psychology and education emeritus at UMass. Bassist Mark Dunlop of Holyoke, former administrator for the Federal Aviation Administration. Pianist Ken Forfia is of Williamsburg, a professor of music emeritus at Springfield Technical Community College. Trumpeter Dave Bilodeau of Hadley, a professional freelance mechanical engineer. And saxophonist Dominic Paccia of Northampton, I hope I got that right, is a professor of biology emeritus at Amherst College. Let's give them a hand, yes. And I've got to say, we've got the Academia Nuts, our own faculty and staff band, coming up. And after this, I'm a little bit nervous. We've got such a pedigree up here on stage. But thank you once again. Here they are, the Secondary Messengers Jazz Quintet. Thank you. And we would like to thank them once again, the Second Messengers Jazz Quintet. Doesn't get much smoother than that. Thank you, gentlemen. We want to thank our sponsors again, Pioneer Heating and Cooling, Steve and Marty Barrett, Mary and David Sherrill, Timothy Patrick Merritt Memorial Golf Tournament, and the Modesto family. Remember, every dollar that we raise tonight goes to help out our students with their musical dreams, I should say. Just remember, folks, a lifelong love of music is something to cherish. If you want to talk about us online, you can use hashtag FRS Telethon on social media. Get the word out. Also, we are streaming on YouTube at fcat.tv. So if you have somebody who doesn't live in the area and would like to check out the acts tonight, please just let them know, fcat.tv, where we are streaming on YouTube. One of the things that we've been talking about tonight, I know TJ brought it up when he performed, is our alumni. I should say our esteemed alumni, one of which is Leo Franceschi, who graduated last year. He's now attending Connecticut College. He recently performed with their jazz ensemble in a rendition of Feeling Good. We've got a video of him playing the trumpet, so if we could roll that, please. Performing with Connecticut College, Leo Franceschi, another one of the students, I must say, I had the pleasure of working with in our drama club, a great actor, a wonderful musician, and it's really great to see him performing as he goes off to college. We want to thank some more of our sponsors for this hour, Greenfield Cooperative Bank, also South Deerfield, the Polish Club, and Chapley Gardens, who are helping us out tonight, bring us the 14th annual Telethon here, 2022. This telethon features, as we have said, student musicians, which will be coming up shortly, and community members who are, we just want to thank them so much for giving us their time and their talent to help us raise money. Every time I look up at the screen, we have it here in the auditorium. We have just over $2,600 raised right now. I want to see if we can get that a little higher. Maybe by the time 7:30 rolls around, we can get that $3,000, $3,500. Let's see what we can do, folks, to raise money here, because everything, remember, every dollar goes to help the students here with the things that we do, the trips that they take, instruments, and things like that. Remember, every year, students in financial need receive scholarships to participate in these experiences using the money raised tonight. Last year, we helped complete the purchase and installation also of the brand new curtains with the funds as well. So coming up next, we will be having the 7th and 8th grade string students under the direction of Ms. Matsui. And one other thing I can say, folks, is being an employee of Frontier Regional School, it's always nice to walk down the halls and hear them filled with the sounds of students practicing. You know, once a student finds an instrument, or their voice, I should say, with the choruses that we also have here at Frontier, it's just a wonderful thing to see and hear, and we are blessed to have such great teachers as Mr. Sherrill and Ms. Matsui, who share their talents with the students each year. And I should say that while I enjoy watching and listening to them, I can't imagine that it's always easy. But we are glad to have them here with us and the students to perform for us. So again, FCAT TV, streaming on YouTube, hashtag FRS Telethon. If you want to spread the word on social media, please help us to raise money for this great cause here at Frontier Regional School. And now it looks like we have the strings ensemble, 7th and 8th grade, ready to make their way on the stage. Let's give them a big hand, please. Once again, they are under the direction of Ms. Matsui. Once again, that was the middle school 7th and 8th grade string and wind students, under the direction of Ms. Matsui. Once again, let's thank our sponsors, the Modesto family, Timothy Patrick Merritt Memorial Golf Tournament, Mary and David Sherrill, Steve and Marty Barrett, and of course Pioneer Heating and Cooling Incorporated. Now we are going to bring on the 9th through 12th grade string and wind students, also under the direction of Ms. Matsui. Don't tell Mr. Sherrill, it's a secret, but I really love the strings. Not that I don't like the band, I love the band, but I love listening to the strings. But don't tell him, because I think it might break his heart if he knew that. I did get a correction, I should say, from Kevin Murphy, our wonderful FCAT liaison and one of the teachers here at Frontier. That is FCAT Media is the channel. If you are going to tell people to watch the telethon on YouTube, you want to send them to the FCAT Media channel where we will be streaming live on YouTube. It looks like now we've raised just over $2,800 for the students here at Frontier. I want to thank everybody at home making those donations. If you're wondering, yes, please give them a hand. And let's not forget to thank all the wonderful people here in the audience tonight that are giving some feedback to our performers. It's always nice to have people in the audience to hear that applause. So thank you very much for coming out tonight. There's still time, folks. We will be here for at least another hour and a half, hour and 45 minutes. So please, if you want to come down and take part in the audience, feel free to come on down and join us here. Now, if you want to make a pledge online, just go and fill out the Google form. You can pay through our new school system. It's called Parent Square. You can find the link on the Frontier Regional School homepage. Also, you can buy your Frontier Telethon 2022 apparel. The link is on the website. You, too, could be looking styling. I'm sure that Mr. Sherrill has purchased 4, 5, maybe 6 t-shirts already because he likes to wear them around. I know. And the funds, again, are used to help the students here at Frontier Regional. I just wanted to say once again, we want to wish Roby Bones, one of our telethon performers who has been with us since the beginning. Again, folks, this is the 14th annual FRS Telethon 2022 here at Frontier Regional. Roby Bones has been with us since the beginning and unfortunately could not join us tonight because of an automobile accident, but we want to send him the best wishes at home. And for those of you here in the audience, there is a card out by the back doors of the auditorium for you to sign if you would care to. Also, our sponsors, I shouldn't forget to mention, for this hour, we have Jerry's Music Shop, we have the South Deerfield Polish Club, and of course, Chapley Gardens. So we want to thank them again for their sponsorship tonight for the 14th annual FRS Telethon. As I have said, the 9th through 12th grade string and wind students under the direction of Ms. Matsui are making their way out to the stage as we speak. So we look forward to hearing from them. And they will be doing a few different songs for us tonight. So looks like they're still getting set up. Okay, so just remember also the hashtag FRS Telethon. You can use that on social media to spread the word, get the word out about the telethon, which is airing on FCAT locally and then on YouTube in streaming. The fall play, yes. Don't forget, coming up on December 2nd, I believe, is opening night. We have The Tempest, directed by Mr. John Dodonna with the Frontier Theater Ensemble. It looks like it's going to be a great show. It's a funny thing because to make room for all the acts that we have tonight, sometimes you got to push the stage settings off to the side. So if you could see behind the scenes here at Frontier, we've got a whole set for The Tempest. It's a two-story set, but it's off to the side. It's going to it promises to be a wonderful production. I do believe that some of the students that we have performing here tonight will be in that production. So please come out and support the Frontier Theater Ensemble and see The Tempest, which I believe is opening December 2nd. And now here they are, the 9th through 12th grade string and wind students, again under the direction of Ms. Matsui.
One of whom is injured and is sitting down, would really be standing, but we're urging her to stay seated because she is injured, and our other soloist.
Thank you.
That's right. Give them a hand. The 9th through 12th grade string and wind students under the direction of Ms. Matsui. I've just got to say, I wasn't surprised, Katie. You came out injured. I think most of the time I've known you, you've been injured, but great job coming out and playing injured. Patriots could learn a thing or two from you. All right. Thank you. This hour, we want to thank Jerry's Music Shop, the South Deerfield Polish Club, Owesco Orchard Supply in Conway, as well as our keynote sponsors, Steve and Marty Barrett, Mary and David Sherrill, Timothy Patrick Merritt Memorial Golf Tournament, Pioneer Heating and Cooling, and the Modesto family for sponsoring our 14th annual telethon tonight. Our next, I believe we have a video coming up, Maddy. Now, I'm assuming this is Maddy Leone. I don't have the last name. Am I correct? All right. Maddy Leone is an alumna of the Frontier Music Department, class of 2021. While at Frontier, she was in the marching band, she was in the orchestra, and all of the musicals. And I've got to say, it was a pleasure to direct her. When we did The Wizard of Oz, she was one of the Lollipop Guild. And she's a fantastic actress and musician. She currently attends the University of the South in Suwanee, Tennessee, as a classics major and a music minor, and is the St. Luke's French Horn Scholar and First Chair French Horn. She has played in many concerts at the college level and recently performed with the nationally recognized indie band Copeland as an accompanist, as you will see in this clip that we're going to be showing. Maddy didn't intend to continue music in college, but discovered at the student activities fair that the orchestra had no French horn player. Within a few weeks, she had secured a scholarship to play with the orchestra and to receive lessons from a French horn professor. You never know what opportunities your Frontier music classes will create. If we can, let's take a look at that video.
Dead, you're reviving me. I feel like I'm dead, you're reviving me. A billion stars and here we are, the same bit of dirt.
Symphony Orchestra. Yes, please give a hand for that clip. Our esteemed alumni Maddy Leone playing along on the French horn. I've just got to mention that one of the wonderful things about working here at Frontier is that not only do we have wonderful students like Maddy who graduated last year, but also when we do things like the annual musical, Maddie's family also participates. Olivia Leone has been the choreographer for the past few annual musicals. I think almost since the beginning, if I'm not mistaken. Olivia, are you here? No. Okay. Yes, since almost the beginning. So she choreographs, and her husband Frank is one of our wonderful tech people behind the scenes. So it's just great to have a whole family participate, and that's sort of what Frontier Music is all about. You get not just the students, but also the parents who participate, and it's a wonderful thing. Speaking of participation, thank you again, Steve and Marty Barrett, Mary and David Sherrill, Timothy Patrick Merritt. I'm going to stumble over this every time. Timothy Patrick Merritt Memorial Golf Tournament, Pioneer Heating and Cooling, and the Modesto family. Speaking of students, one student here, a big personality, bigger spirit, even more talent, Eva Howard. She's a senior at Frontier who has participated in many theatrical productions. I should know that personally. She has a self-described unhealthy obsession. I didn't even have to see the name here on the sheet. It's Harry Styles. Yep, with Harry Styles. She brings her dry wit to Frontier School News each and every morning, and she will be performing several songs for us here tonight. So without further ado, Eva, please take it away.
Everybody's got their demons, even wide awake and dreaming. I'm the one who ends up leaving to make it okay. See a war, I wanna fight it. See a match, I wanna strike it. But every fire I've ignited is faded to gray. But now that I'm broken, and now that you know it, caught up in a moment, can you see inside? 'Cause I've got a jet black heart, and there's a hurricane underneath it, trying to keep us apart. I ride with a poison pen, but these chemicals moving between us are the reason to start again. Now I'm holding on for dear life, 'cause there's no way that we could rewind. Maybe there's nothing after midnight that could make you stay. But now that I'm broken, and now that you know it, caught up in a moment, can you see inside? 'Cause I've got a jet black heart, and there's a hurricane underneath it, trying to keep us apart. I ride with a poison pen, but these chemicals moving between us are the reason start again. Oh, oh, the blood in my veins is made up of mistakes. Let's forget who we are and dive into the dark as we burst into color, return into light. 'Cause I've got a jet black heart, and there's a hurricane underneath it, trying to keep us apart. I'll ride with the poison then, but these chemicals moving between us are the reason to start again. The blood in my veins is made up of mistakes. Let's forget who we are and dive into the dark. on Sunday through the afternoon. We can always find something for us to do. We don't really like what's on the news, but it's on all the time. I take you with me every time I go away. In a hotel using someone else's name. I remember back at Johnny's place, it's not the same anymore. Baby, you are the love of my life. Oh, maybe you don't know what's lost till you find it. It's not what I wanted to leave you behind. Don't know where you land when you fly, but baby, you are the love. It's unfortunate too. Just coordinates. Ooh. I don't know you half as well as all my friends. I won't pretend that I've been doing everything I can to get to know your creases and your ends will be the same. Baby, you are the love of my life. Oh, maybe you don't know what's lost till you find it. It's not what I wanted to leave you behind. Don't know where you land when you fly, but baby, you are the love of my life.
Come on, come on, come on. once again, that was Eva Howard, senior this year, class of 2023. I should say, a rather mellow taste in music, but if you know, I wouldn't be surprised if she'd come out and done stand-up comedy tonight, because Eva is quite the talent. So we want to thank her once again for coming and gracing us with those songs. The telethon, as we have said, features many of our students. We will be having another of our students coming up in just a second. And remember, the funds that you give us tonight, or help us to raise tonight, will pay for student travel and participation in exciting and enriching musical performances, events, and they also bring in some guest educators as well. So everything that you give will go right to the students to help them in their education. We want to thank Pioneer Heating and Cooling once again, Steve and Marty Barrett, Mary and David Sherrill, the Timothy Patrick Merritt Memorial Golf Tournament, and the Modesto family. We've raised just under $3,700. Let's hope we can raise some more. Let's get up to 4,000. Let's try to raise 4,000 before we get to 8 o'clock. How does that sound? Also, if you want to come down and join us here in the auditorium at Frontier, we have about an hour and 15 minutes, give or take, left, so you have more than enough time to come on down and join us for the fun here at Frontier. Our next student up is Leila Bosman, who'll be playing a few different things on the piano for us, a few pieces. She's in 10th grade and will be performing a selection. I hope I'm not giving anything away. Is it Hungarian Rhapsody that you will be playing for us? And I was joking with her earlier when we were rehearsing that my generation, at least, Hungarian Rhapsody by Franz Liszt, or as Victor Borge called him, Flist. It's Bugs Bunny all the way. So without further ado, here she is, Leila Bosman. Let's have a hand for Leila.
First one I'm going to be doing is called Humoresque, and it's by Dvorak.
Thank you.
it's time for Hungarian Rhapsody.
There she is, folks, Leila Bosman. Give her a big hand. Thank you so much. I kind of liken that song, Hungarian Rhapsody, to like the whole school experience. Like the beginning starts out, middle school is kind of slow, and it goes along, and then you get towards the end, your junior, senior year, and it gets faster and faster, and then suddenly it's over. So I certainly feel that way every time I see our students come up, and students that you remember being in seventh or eighth grade, and now they're sophomores, juniors, seniors. It just goes by so fast. Thank you once again, Steve and Marty Barrett. They support the music and the arts, and they want to say go Hawks, Mary and David Sherrill, the Modesto family, the Timothy Patrick Merritt Memorial Golf Tournament, and Pioneer Heating and Cooling, our underwriters, for this evening. Also, for the hour, we want to thank Jerry's Music Shop for supporting us, and Margaret Ferry, MDPC and endocrinologist, so thank you to Margaret for supporting the FRS Telethon this evening. And you can watch us again, FRS TV, or FCAT TV, excuse me, streaming on YouTube. Also, that's under FCAT Media. That's their channel on YouTube. So if you have people that are not in the area that would like to catch the telethon, please, please send that along. And also, if you're using one of the platforms on social media, you can use hashtag FRS Telethon to spread the word. It's our 14th annual 2022 FRS Telethon. Another talented student has made her way to the stage. We want to welcome Sofia Hebert. She's a freshman at Frontier and has performed with the choir and theater on numerous occasions, in addition to acting and singing. And she's also a gifted songwriter and will be performing one of her original compositions tonight. And I can definitely attest to that, having had the pleasure of working with Sofia in several past productions. So let's thank her for coming on and welcome her to the stage. Sofia Hebert, everyone.
Thank you.
into bush and gaze at the stars, surrounded by fireflies. Oh, I'd like to sleep until two on a Sunday and listen to the bluebirds sigh. Get soaked in the rain and smile through the pain. Slow down. Maybe I'm just old-fashioned, read too many fairy tales. It's no wonder I've had no love, no wonder you're good enough. I wanna love like I've seen.
I wrote this next song. It's called Your Favorite Color's Green. And I write my own songs, and I have my own website, kayleeray.com. So, I mean, if you want to go check it out, support me, it'd be really appreciated. KAELIERAE.com. So, yeah, this is Your Favorite Color's Green.
Such a fool to think I loved you, but I expected that, because you never texted me back. The fact that I would smile throughout the day just cause you would try to get in my way makes me upset and confused. Why I can never ever love you, yet I still cry, yeah. Send a silly text. It says I want to see you dash sent to my ex. At least I'm getting better. I wish we didn't give up.
Could you just give us that website one more time?
Yes, KaeleeRae.com, KaeleeRae. Thank you so much, everyone.
All right, Sofia Hebert. Again, the class of 2026. Whew, I tell you, just the talent that we have here tonight, it just blows me away. We have reached just over $4,300. We're reaching up to $4,400 here raised. Let's keep that total raising going up, folks. We're in 8 o'clock now. See if we can get to $5,000 by 8:30, all right? Let's do that. Remember, tell the folks at home or people that you know to tune in to YouTube, where it is the FRS channel, FCAT Media, and they can tune in as well. And if you want to make a pledge online, just go to the Google form through the website and our new school system, Parent Square. You can find the link on the Frontier Regional School homepage. Pioneer Heating and Cooling, Steve and Marty Barrett, Mary and David Sherrill, Timothy Patrick Merritt Memorial Golf Tournament, and the Modesto family are the ones underwriting us tonight, bringing this telethon to you. Also, we want to mention Roby Bones. Again, we've mentioned him a few times before, who has been with us just about every telethon this year. Unfortunately, couldn't make it due to an accident, and we are wishing him all the best. And if you would like to sign a card if you're here in the auditorium tonight, please, we do have that out where you came in through the back doors. Let's see. The telethon features Frontier student musicians, community members, but I should also say it does contain staff members as well, faculty. One of those staff members is making his way to the stage right now. His name is Bob Barron. Bob is an instructional assistant here at Frontier and has enjoyed the guitar at home for many years. He is now performing for the first time at a Frontier event, so we want to welcome him. I should say with Bob, I enjoy working with him closely during the day. We have sort of an ongoing contest. See, one of the things that happens here at Frontier is middle school students are notorious for losing pencils in the hallway. So you'll be walking down the hallway and you'll just see pencils all over the place. So Bob and I are sort of in a contest to see who can pick up the most, as I call them, hallway pencils, which we then recycle and give to students who suddenly don't seem to have a pencil in class. So yes, and I'm looking very much forward to hearing Bob. Once again, got to hear him in practice today, and he's a wonderful talent. So please, as he sets up, I just want to say once again, that we want to thank our sponsors for this hour, Jerry's Music Shop and Margaret Ferry, MD-PC. She's an endocrinologist. Just some of the people that are bringing us the telethon tonight. We are still holding steady right around $4,400, folks, so please make your donations. Let's see if we can get to $5,000 before we hit 8:30. Are we just about ready, Mr. Barron? No? Okay. That's one of the wonderful things about live music, folks. Is that when you set up, got to get all the cords and all the mics set up. Don't forget the Tempest coming up December 2nd. I believe that is their opening night. Some of the students that you saw here tonight singing, performing in the ensembles and things like that will be featured in the Tempest, directed by John Dodonna. And I know how much work and effort goes into an FRS production. So please go out and support them, FRS Theatrical Ensemble. Also, don't forget, coming up in the spring, we have had our annual musical. Some of the ones that we've had in the past included Guys and Dolls, Little Shop of Horrors, Wizard of Oz, and the like. It's always a good time. So in March, be looking for the FRS March musical. Oh, boy. All right, so... Bob is still okay. Sure. Are we all set? Close. All right, Mr. Barron. Everybody, please give a warm welcome to Bob Barron.
Oh, boy. All right. Just a little bit of adjustment. Check. I'll start with the Elton John song. I missed the mic there. Check. It's a and now I'm sweating. This song's from the Muppet movie. Song by a band called The Replacements. so good.
He's Bob Barron, everybody.
Thank you so much, Bob. And if you like what Bob did here, you'll be happy to know he'll be back in just a little bit with the faculty and staff band. Their name is the Academia Nuts. They'll be coming up towards the end of the show. And I want to thank you, Bob, for keeping the show PG with the... Yeah, exactly. Thank you so much, sir. Let's get to our keynote sponsors again. We can't thank them enough because they're the ones that make this possible, Pioneer Heating and Cooling. The family, it's a family-run business that has been in the Pioneer Valley for about 26 years. They offer sales, service, and maintenance of heating and AC equipment. They install and service gas, oil, and electric heat pump systems, including ductless mini splits, and they also do ductwork. So we want to thank them. Steve and Marty Barrett, Mary and David Sherrill, the Timothy Patrick Merritt Memorial Golf Tournament. That's in memory of Tim Merritt, and we offer the scholarship to a Frontier student with funds from the tournament in July, and all are welcome to join that tournament. So if you're interested in that, just let them know. The Modesto family, we want to thank them as well for underwriting tonight's performances here at the 14th annual FRS Telethon. Coming up next, we have Addy Ehle. Hello, Addy. Now, correct me if I'm wrong, you're a clarinetist?
Yep.
And you're in the eighth grade. You play in the band, you're also an awesome singer and piano player, and you'll be performing two songs this evening by M, how do you say that, Behold? Behold. All right. So, we want to thank, just before we get to Addy, Sacri Construction and Margaret Ferry, MD, once again, sponsoring this hour here of the telethon. So, Addy, if you're ready, everybody give it up for Addy Ehle.
Going to be playing two songs by M. Behold. The first one is Groundhog Day, and the second one is Numb Little Bug, which is like the more popular one. Okay. All my friends are moving on, getting hitched, and then they're gone, and now I'm alone. All alone. I'm in the same room as before, with Mom and Dad right next door, and I'm scared I might be here forever. I love them, but some ties need to be severed. I said I'd move out last year. So why the heck am I still here? Oh, it's easy to say I'm okay. I've been down these emotional waves. I'm suffocating. Suffocating, living, groundhog day, day after day. this one is Numb Little Bug, which probably you might have heard it. It's been on the radio a bunch.
Talent here at Frontier, I gotta tell you. For every student musician that we have, we do have alumni. We'll be meeting another one of our alumni in just a little bit. First, again, we want to thank Stephen Marty Barrett, Mary and David Sherrill, the Timothy Patrick Merritt Memorial Golf Tournament, the Modesto family, Pioneer Heating and Cooling. Also remember, folks, if you would like to make a donation, we have now hit just over $4,800, so we're getting very close to the $5,000 that we're trying to raise. It's just about 8:30, so if you're looking to make a donation, please make a pledge online by filling out the Google form and then paying through the new school system. It's called Parent Square. Find the link on the Frontier Regional School homepage. Another way that you can support FRS Music is by purchasing the swag, the Telethon 2022 apparel. The link is also on the website. When I said that we were going to meet another one of our Frontier alumni, I was talking about Caroline Moreau, someone else who I have had the pleasure of working with, as well as I know Mr. Sherrill with the band. She's a 2019 graduate of Frontier in the band program and also with the musical theater. You may have seen her in shows such as Little Shop of Horrors, where she played Audrey. Also, throughout high school, she is now finishing up her studies at Clark University and has been the president of their hockey pep band for several years. So we have a video of her. If we could roll that. Thank you very much.
Hi, Frontier. My name is Caroline Moreau, and I graduated the class of 2019. In my 6 years at Frontier, I participated in the jazz band, orchestra, marching band, and concert band. I'm now in my senior year of college and have been a member of the Clarkson University Pep Band since the fall of my freshman year. The band is a really great group of people who I am very lucky to call my family when I'm away from home. I have met some of my best friends in the band and made some amazing memories. The band can normally be found at the D1 men and women's hockey games and other events on campus. I've also had the opportunity to travel with the band to the men's games at other schools such as Harvard, Dartmouth, Yale, Brown, and Princeton. I also had the amazing opportunity to travel with the men's team to Lake Placid last year to watch them play in their semifinal game in the Herb Brooks Arena. The band has also allowed me to experience some amazing leadership opportunities, such as running a committee as co-chair of our fundraising committee my freshman and sophomore year, and serving on the executive board that runs our band as the social media chair my sophomore year, and even being elected as the president for my junior year. The band is one of my favorite things about being at school, and my experience here would not have been the same without them. So without further ado, it is my pleasure to introduce you to the Clarkson University Pep Band. Let's go Tech!
Thank you.
hockey band. Yeah, let's give that clip a hand, Caroline, one of our, I keep saying it, esteemed, I can't say it enough. Now, I was looking at Cheryl, because I was going to say, Cheryl, I'm going to talk about you. You know, one of the things that I know kids really love is when teachers talk about their siblings and then they talk about them. So Cheryl has not only been a part of the band here, the Pep Band, which we're going to hear in just a little bit. She's also been a big part of our productions here at Frontier, both behind the scenes, and now she will be featured in The Tempest, I understand, if Mr. Dodonna tells me correctly, which will be coming up December 2nd. So the Pep Band will be coming up in just a little bit. Remember, The Tempest, December 2nd is their opening night, I do believe. Before we get to them, let me just quickly, the keynote sponsors once again, Pioneer Heating and Cooling, Steve and Marty Barrett, Mary and David Sherrill, the Timothy Patrick Merritt Memorial Golf Tournament, and the Modesto family. Also this half hour, the Zachary family and Zachary Construction, and then the Ross family. Sadie Ross is a 2022 FRS alum, so we thank them as well. I don't think they really need an introduction, do they, Mr. Cheryl, the Pep Band? I'm just going to say, if you've been to any one of the FRS football games, they'll be at the basketball games this winter. So if you like what you hear here, please show up at the basketball games. You'll hear some more as well, see some great basketball. So I'm going to toss it over to the man of the evening, Mr. Max Cheryl.
One, two, ready, and...
Thank you. We look forward to playing at some of the basketball games this winter when it comes along. Next up, we're going to do a Lizzo song. Is that what I said? Okay, yep. Sorry, dad brain, getting a little bit older. I forget these things. We're going to be doing a great song by the artist Lizzo, and this is a lot of fun, and it's called About Damn Time. So here we go. We are going to close out with one of our favorites that we love to sing loudly. Hint, hint, band. So we're going to sing nice and loud. This song is Hey Baby. It's a staple of all high school and college marching bands, and it's a lot of fun to sing. It's from the 60s. But that just means it's that much better, right? So here we go. This is Hey Baby. Thank you.
And away they go. I gotta tell you, there's nothing like the pep band if you're at a football game. On one hand, if your team is losing, they can bring your spirits up a little bit, but if your team is winning and that band starts up, there's nothing better. Once again, keynote sponsors, Stephen, Marty Barrett, Mary and David Sherrill, the Modesto family, Timothy Patrick Merritt Memorial Golf Tournament, and Pioneer Heating and Cooling. Thank you once again to everybody who has donated tonight. We have reached just over the $5,000 mark, so let's give a hand to the people who donated, and a big thank you to the people here in the audience who are here to support our students and the guests that we have welcomed tonight. Up next, we've got a little bit of a special band, I should say. We will be featuring the Academia Nuts, which is a band. Oh, no, I'm sorry, Aden Gray. I can't forget Aden. Sorry about that, Aden. A 2021 graduate of Frontier, saxophonist and then trumpeter in the band program here at Frontier. I believe that he has been at quite a few of the telethons as well. So he will be out with his guitar, is also songwriting. He's now attending Belmont University in Nashville, Tennessee, where his musical output has increased and his singing, guitar, and songwriting is taking off. So we will be welcoming Aden in just a little bit. The half hour sponsors, I want to thank Sacri Construction, the Franceschi Emittance family, Leo Franceschi. We saw the video of him earlier as a 2022 FRS alumnus. All right. Just remember, folks, everything that we raise tonight goes to the help student travel and participation in some of the programs that we have going on. Exciting and enriching musical performances, events. Also, they bring in guest educators. Every year, students in financial need receive the scholarships to participate in these experiences using the money raised tonight. Last year, we helped complete the purchase and installation of the brand new stage curtains here at Frontier with these funds as well. Do we have Aden on video?
Hey everybody, my name is Aden Gray. I graduated Frontier in the year 2021. I am currently enrolled as a sophomore at Belmont University in Nashville. I basically have a music major with guitar as my main instrument. I've been kind of sick these last few days, so my voice is not feeling too good. So I'm gonna do a bluesy song, which doesn't need too much technical singing, but it's got some more complicated guitar to make up for it, I guess. This is Something Like Olivia by John Mayer. Hope you enjoy. Can be found from time to time. Well, Olivia is taken, but a look like hers can be found from time to time. I'm thinking something like Olivia is what I need to find. There's only one man in this world by your side. There's only one man in this world who gets to sleep with her by your side. He's thinking something like Olivia could keep me through the night. No love away from no one.
if Olivia herself were at my door, I have to say I let her in. Something like Olivia. Something like Olivia. Something like Olivia. Something like Olivia is what I need. I'm thinking maybe something like Olivia is what I need. I'm thinking maybe something like Olivia is what I need to find.
It's great to hear them on video, but Aden is one of those people that you really have to see in person. So we want to congratulate him for his time at Belmont and thank him for that video. So now, one more time, let's thank the keynote sponsors, Pioneer Heating and Cooling, Stephen Marty Barrett, Mary and David Sherrill, Timothy Patrick Merritt Memorial Golf Tournament, the Modesto family, and one more time we'll mention Roby Bones. We wish him the best. He's at home recovering from a car accident. Again, the card for people here in the auditorium, if you'd like to send them some well wishes, you can sign that card. And also, everybody at home, just, you know, send your best thoughts and wishes to Roby as he recuperates. Now, coming to the Frontier stage, the Academia Nuts. Let me just take a second to introduce the band to you. Behind me here, I'll move aside so you can see him, Gary Dean on guitar. Math teacher extraordinaire, Matt Venditti, history teacher. We've already met Bob Barron on acoustic guitar. Over there on the bass, that's the man in charge. There he is, George Lanitas. Marty Pompousius, one of our counselors here at school. And of course, tonight I've been your host, Dave Peck. I am also an instructional assistant along with Bob. Vying for the hallway pencils. So without further ado, we're going to start things off with a little tune you might recognize from a show called Welcome Back, Cotter. Welcome back. Ready?
Welcome back. Dreams are your ticket. Welcome back. Same old place that you know. With the names and the dreams since you hung around. but those dreams have remained and they turned around. Oh, who'd have thought they'd need you? Who'd have thought they'd need you? Back here where we need you.
Back here where we need you.
Yeah, we tease them a lot because they got them on the spot. Welcome back. Welcome back.
Chicken with his head cut off. Mr. Max Sherrill is joining us on the keyboard. I mean, how can I forget Mr. Sherrill, right? Seriously. Okay, so we are going to be singing Heroes next, I believe. A little David Bowie tune with Bob lead vocals. So, whenever you're ready.
Thank you.
Stage that sometimes it's hard to get together for more than two or three rehearsals, so sometimes things go amiss, but we thank you for your patience. And I love that song, David Bowie. Anything David Bowie, I'm just fine with. So up next, what's wrong with a little peace, love, and understanding? Now this time, Bob, it's you.
Okay.
All right?
Yeah. I got it. Let's do it.
All right.
I got this one.
Sounds good.
Misery. And every time I feel like Thank you so much. All right, so a little story about this next song. We've been doing this iteration of the teacher band for 4 or 5 years now, about. First time I came in, I wanted to sing a song, but one of the things about the academia nuts is we go on last, sort of. I don't want to say a time filler because there's too much talent up here to be a time filler. But
not a time
filler. But sometimes you list songs and then you don't get to songs. So for 2 years in a row, the song that I really wanted to do, we didn't get to do because we ran out of time. And I like to kind of tease George because one of the things that happened the last time we did this is we got to the end and I was like, oh yeah, we're going to sing this song. And we didn't get to sing it. And George looked at me and he said, I'm sorry, Dave. Just on the stage. He doesn't remember doing that, but that's what he did. So, the song that we're gonna do next, We're Not Gonna Take It by Twisted Sister. Yeah, that's right. Laugh if you will. And join in if you know it.
We're not gonna take it.
Teacher band, right? Listen up, kids. All right. Our last song of the evening, thank you for bearing with us. So far, we have raised just under $5,300. So let's have a hand for everybody who donated.
Thank you.
I also, before we just finish up, Max Sherrill goes through a lot to put these things on. So let's give Max a big hand, everybody. I also want to thank Susan Natsui and the Strings Ensemble, and also everybody that joined us here tonight, both students and alumni. What would you, anybody? Okay. So I will get to the sponsors just before we finish up, but right now, Maddy will be gracing us with her rendition of La Bamba. Let's do it. Let's take this out. There we go. You got it.
Good night, John Boy.
Good night, Mary Ellen.